welcome back to my channel. So I've had some technical difficulties, but we love that, don't we? So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys something that I just got. It is a camera. It's a Panasonic one. It's not the G7X or whatever that everyone else uses for vlogging, because I wanted to be different. I'm gonna move my microphone. Sorry if you guys can hear all the noises and stuff. So I'm opening up my camera. I really wish I had this when I brought my Mac, but that's fine. So this is what the inside of the box looks like. So here's the camera. Ta-da. I'm super excited to start taking videos. Here is the battery. So there it is. I'm gonna put the lens cap on now, just to protect it from dust and whatnot. Okay, so I'm going to unbox everything else and then I'll figure that out later. Here's the bit to charge it with. Or also to put things onto your computer with. So I also have this strap. My camera, you guys can see. I have this strap for my camera as well. So you guys know I got a camera yesterday, but I didn't have an SD card, so I couldn't show you guys anything with it, but I have it now. It is on, so I'm gonna take a video of me recording you guys. Hey, got my setup here. This is literally how I set my videos up, guys. And now I'm like this. So I am gonna start vlogging on my camera now because I have one and I can actually use it properly. So yeah, gonna wrap up this video for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Instead of having to use my phone and upload the footage that way, it's so much easier now being able to use my camera and edit, film my videos on my camera. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Watching like the footage. Hi guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye. here it is. Just taking my thumbnails.